Before you came round, my heart would never be much faster.
Water is your best friend, and your best friend has many benefits. It boosts your metabolism by 24-30%, which will help you burn more calories throughout the day. Here's a great tip. Drink 17 ounces of water 30 minutes before your meal, and you will naturally consume 44% less calories than those who don't. Just a little side note, water is also very hydrating for your skin. It can fight breakouts by decreasing the concentration of oil on your skin. I challenge you to replace everything you drink with water or tea. Drinks like soda contain unnecessary calories that contribute to weight gain. For instance, if you're drinking 150 calories on average daily, but then cut out the soda, you will save 1,050 calories a week, and in a year, you would save yourself 15 pounds of weight gain. Drink lots of green tea and lemon water. If you drink green tea before you work out, it speeds up your metabolism, which will burn more fat and increase how much you work out. As for lemon water, it contains pectin fiber, which helps fight hunger cravings. Do you ever get strong cravings for dessert after dinner? Chew a piece of sugar-free gum and it will lower your desire for sweets and salty snacks and decrease hunger between meals. Also, avoid late-night snacking. Studies have shown that when you eat at night, the body is more prone to storing those calories as fat. Stock up on protein. Protein will prevent late-night cravings and obsessive dieting thoughts by 60%. Also, you will feel full, which makes you naturally consume 441 calories fewer per day. Another way to control your desire from unnecessary eating is by distracting yourself. When I want to eat something that I don't need to eat, I go watch a YouTube video or TV or read a book or magazine, anything that will distract myself. This tip was inspired by the marshmallow experiment at Stanford University. I highly recommend you check the experiment out so you can get a better understanding of this idea. Avoid the word diet. That was your first mistake if you look at healthy eating as a diet. Turn healthy eating into a permanent lifestyle. You'll find yourself happier and more energetic. You'll look back at the junk food you ate and realize how bad and processed it was. It is never too late to turn your lifestyle around and change your habits. You are in full control of how you live your life. Will you choose to eat something wholesome that will make you feel good during and after the meal, or eat something that is satisfying at the moment but your body will not thank you for after?
Before you came round, my heart would never be much faster. Before you came round, I was ready to slow down. Before you came round, I was heading for a small disaster.
Say, I want you to see all.